In these uncertain times, and beating cancer is always something to celebrate. It's something near and dear to Elena Kutz's heart. This Toledoan's art is featured in a calendar honoring those who are fighting the disease, and she joins us via Skype this morning. Good morning, Elena.
Good morning. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. So you entered a painting that you did, right? A piece of artwork into a contest. Tell me a little bit about this contest.
So I found out this contest through an email just my dad sent me, and it was like, submit your artwork, and as an artist you always just want to put yourself out there as much as you can. So I entered it in, and yeah, my colored pencil drawing was chosen out of the 12 people to be featured in this calendar.
And this calendar is this artwork, and we're looking at your piece right here. It's beautiful. Tell me a little bit about this piece and who we see here in this picture.
So the piece is featured at Worcester Community Hospital, and it's in the Women's Cancer Center unit. So this piece just serves as a positive message for those who are facing cancer, and just that each person is beautiful, and that your femininity cannot be broken by cancer.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Cure Magazine puts together a calendar, and as you said, one of the 12 pieces that was selected, and it's in a local hospital. So maybe if folks are in that area, they can see it as well. So how long? Tell me a little bit about your artwork. How long have you been doing art?
I've been doing art ever since I was younger. I've loved it, and I decided that I wanted to have a career in it, and so that's why I'm at the University of Toledo studying graphic and interactive design.
What do you love so much about it?
I think for me, it's just a therapy for me. It's one way that I can just put out my creative process and just to share positivity with others.
What does it mean to you to be selected in this contest?
I mean, it's a huge honor for me just to be able to share my story, and for other artists who also have faced cancer, who have had family members that have gone through cancer, and just share positive messages and encourage others to share their artwork.
Do you have anyone in your life who you know who has suffered with cancer?
Yes. So my mom, she suffered from breast cancer, and then also my grandmother, she had ovarian and breast cancer.
Wow.
Too.
Wow. So this is really personal for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. And it's wonderful to see your art hanging up in a place where people who are going through a really difficult time can be uplifted and inspired, huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Where can people, do you have your art somewhere, some more pieces that people can find it?
I don't have a website right now, but we're currently working on that. But I also have had artwork featured on the billboards around Toledo. And yeah.
Wonderful. Well, Elena, thank you so much for joining us this morning, and congratulations on winning the contest. It's so wonderful to see these beautiful works, especially in this time of uncertainty. We can all use a little bit of that positivity today.
Yes.
Thanks for joining us. Well, it said.